am Dr. Safala from Shroff Eye Hospital Mumbai. I'm the LASIK counselor at Shroff Eye, and today I'm going to talk to you a little about cost of LASIK procedures. We get many calls asking what are your fees or what is the cost of LASIK procedure at our center, and then it is the question, why is it different from different centers? Now what we need to primarily know is there are two categories of lasers in the world. One category is the excimer laser and the second category is the femtosecond laser. Combination of both may or may not be available in many centers. Excimer laser is the one that does LASIK procedures. The femtosecond laser does bladeless part of the LASIK procedures, and only a certain brand, that is the Carl Zeiss Visumax, can do the Relex Smile procedures. So at Shroff Eye we have two lasers. One is the Wavelight 500 Hz laser. Also we have the femtosecond laser from Carl Zeiss Visumax. Between these two, we have a host of or a whole range of laser procedures that can be applicable to the patient, from wavefront LASIK, topography linked or contoura LASIK, epi LASIK, PRK, bladeless LASIK or femtosecond LASIK, and Relex Smile. So which of these categories is applicable for your eyes comes from the evaluation. So instead of focusing more on what is the cost of your LASIK surgery, one I would expect or I would encourage you to is pay attention to what is the evaluation being done, because this is the most important step in your success of your treatment, is the data that is taken or it is taken for the input into the laser machine. At our center, the plus point is that Dr. Anand Shroff, with over 22 years of experience in this field, does these checks himself. Some centers have machines which can check your eyes only on one or two points and they are not linked with their lasers. At Shroff Eye, we have machines like the topolizer or the oculizer, which is linked to our laser and checks your eye at 25,000 points. More and more advances are coming into the field today to apply it to your eyes to give a successful treatment, not just in terms of becoming power zero, but also having not just 20/20 vision, but 20 happy, to be happy with your visual quality. So focus more on who is doing the evaluation, what all tests are being done. At our center, Dr. Anand Shroff, like I said, will do a whole host of tests, which we will show to you in the end of this presentation, or you can write to us at info@shroffeye.org. You can even WhatsApp me on 9821163901 and I shall be happy to assist you with further information. Thank you.